Albert! That's my wife!
If anyone should win those Huggy Bites, it's me!
Hey,
what is going on here?
Please don't tell!
You should be ashamed of yourselves. What would your poor mother think about this kind of behavior?
What would it take to make all this go away?
80-20. And throw in some Huggy Bites as well for tricking me and those poor customers.
That's it. I tell.
Mrs. Mom, we came up with this really clever idea to get candy behind your back. Then Mr. Dad got us, and now he wants to have a cut of it.
And it's back to the car.
Your children deserve a better example. You need to grow up. Don't forget your appointment at the cardiologist.
Boring! Discipline. I'm not a punisher. I'm a fun isher. And she's not the boss of me.
Have you ever told her this?
Yeah, lots of times. In my head.
What about to her face?
No, kid, she'd snap me like a twig.
Okay, I think we need to work on this.
Let's go through it one last time. Who are you?
I'm the man.
What does man do?
Whatever the heck he wants.
And why?
Because I'm a beautiful, powerful animal.
Then let me hear you roar. Now suck that gut in. Tense those pecs. And how do you feel?
Fantastic.
Good. Now go and get us some candy.
Hey, woman. You're going to listen to me and you're going to listen good. I'm calling the shots now. Hey. You listen to the man when he's talking!
We need to work on this.
Let's go through it one last time. Who are you?
I'm the man.
What does man do?
Whatever the heck he wants.
And why?
Because I'm a beautiful, powerful animal.
Then let me hear you roar! Now suck that gut in! Tense those pecs!
Get your hands off her! That's my wife! If anyone should win those Huggy Bites, it's me!
Hey,
what is going on here?
Please don't tell!
You should be ashamed of yourselves. What would your poor mother think about this kind of behavior?
What would it take to make all this go away?
80-20. And throw in some Huggy Bites as well for tricking me and those poor customers.
That's it! I tell!
Mrs. Mom, we came up with this really clever idea to get candy behind your back. Then Mr. Dad got us, and now he wants to have a cut of it.
And it's back to the car.
Your children deserve a better example. You need to grow up. Don't forget your appointment at the cardiologist.
Boring! Discipline. I'm not a punisher. I'm a fun isher. And she's not the boss of me.
Have you ever told her this?
Yeah, lots of times. In my head.
What about to her face?
No, kid, she'd snap me like a twig.
Okay, I think we...